Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to delete your Google Maps search history by using your Android mobile. And this trick almost works for all Android mobile devices, but I don't know about iOS platforms. But my guessing is this method maybe works on iOS also, because this Google Maps settings are common for all devices. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So when I try to tap my Google Maps search bar, it shows lots of locations. So I want to delete this all searched locations. So how to do it? So just go back to the Google Maps homepage section. So here you can press that Google profile picture, and it is placed at almost top of right side corner. And one new window is opening. So here you can go to settings and then select Maps History. So here you can scroll down. So and then you can see, so it shows my today's search histories, and in followed by it shows yesterday and previous day's search histories. So nearly it shows 30 days before Google Maps search histories. So anyway, if you want to delete it, just press this recycle bin icon, and it is placed followed by today's section, and it shows deletion completed. But that is not possible to remove this entire search history at a time. But my suggestion is just click to open auto delete. So here you can select auto delete activity older than 3 months, and then click to next. So once you select this option, in future more than 3 months search histories are not visible from this section, and this is best choice to delete your all Google Maps search histories. So anyway, overall I complete my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.